cloud, heat the chest to breathe the breath of God, for heaven's sake. Freeze the crystal face of Yahweh on a sheet of liquid space, so no man could duplicate or counterfeit his handiwork. Press the palm print of the universe on snowflakes to disperse. They descended upon the earth, blessed with recklessness abandoned. Fully landed, intercepted by a curse so underhanded. Now they stranded on an island strip in the Atlantic. Manhattan hides a mayhem in a mask of winter magic. Snowing in Manhattan like your dreams had never happened. Crash into the earth because nobody strapped them in. Lashing out and splashing wisdom in your face to wake you up. Jehovah's living water, but you got a broken cup. And you filled it up with latte and you're sitting at a Starbucks. Purchase peace of mind, but can't spare poverty a dime. Blind believer, snow falling on the cedars. A blanket of blessing is the cloak of the deceiver. Got you fitted for a failure that he measured by the meter. Draped in comfort's cape, so you got nothing left to fear. Except the fear of no escape and the fate to which you're born. A great old 38th Street in hopes to keep you warm. Whether or not you survive the storm doesn't really factor in. If you thought you last the winter, then you better think again. The world would sell you water, steal a quarter from a friend. You better think again, you better think again.
Keep it ill and rebuild, a monolith up to the cosmos. Plant spirals on the tip as a landmark for all coasts. Take life as a package deal and wander aimlessly. A zombie wearing a smile is what I came to be. Took the glitter as gold and made a tithe on Sunday. I got it back tenfold, disguised as wordplay. Now I'm rapping through a winter in Manhattan for the listener. Hill sheets with blue stripes like I'm your local practitioner.
So hear this wanderer standing on this sidewalk, lonely, turning my face to the side, sighing to watch my breath exhale in the air, swallowing to keep from crying, watching people thinking that all my life I wasn't even trying. Cold-hearted winter receiving no token warmth for my dying. This canter of regret has got my voice locked in my throat. Stepping off the curb in Central Park and observing non-participant happiness, I know that it's my fault and I've kept myself locked in my prison disease. Pleased at the time with my sedentary nature, and now consciously merge my life with the fallen leaves.
I'm work for hire, which means I ain't seeing a dime from a rhyme. But I ignore the business side and dollar signs. I just write what's inside for you folks outside. I gotta follow my calling and swallow my pride. You might see PS5 and some dope magazine ads, like Stress and Double XL to promote record sales. Cash rules everything around these labels and how they make decisions. How they be painting a picture larger than life, even larger than Christ. I ain't kidding. You think it matters the company, secular or Christian? Think again, my friend. We've all been deceived. The bottom line is money green with the idea of ministry. It's history. Christian acts, carbon copy, worldly cats from the sound they create to the image they attach. I ain't saying no names because the truth could get me blackballed, but it's ungodly to be faking a bite off of Biggie Smalls.
The world would sell you water, take a quarter from a friend. Yo, you better think again, you better think again, you better think again, you better think again. Yo, you better think again, you better think again.